Alex.
Yes.
What are you doing? I'm so bored in there. Will you get out of
that? I have something to do.
Yeah, I did. I'm trying. That's why I'm in here. Come hang out with me right now. I'm sitting on the couch, bored as all hell.
Can you not?
I've already thought of everything possible. I've run out of things to think now. And watching stuff alone isn't fun, so.
Do you, I don't know. Do you do Sudoku?
Yeah.
Okay. Then go do Sudoku.
Will you make me one?
Blaze, that would require me to get out of here. I told you, this is me time.
It's imposing on my time.
I never took you to be one to rely on somebody's company to entertain yourself.
I'm not relying on you, I'm just suggesting on you to get out of the tub and help me out in there.
I want to be
in here. It's filthy in here.
It's not about getting clean, it's about centering it feels good in here. But centering myself.
Oh yeah, it feels awful out there for me.
It's like a Roman, it's a leisure pursuit for me.
I don't know what you're going on about.
I feel like we're together all the time. This is my one little.
All right, well, just give me one thing to go think about on the couch.
I have to come up with the thing you think.
Yes,
about.
I've thought about everything already. You've been here for so long.
Why don't you think about a daddy long leg? Okay, a daddy long leg. Some cruel child ripped off all of its legs, and now it's just an animate ball. What do you think it thinks about? What do you think it? Do you think it has dreams? What do you think it thinks about itself? Do you think it has a third-party perspective? Do you think it can kind of look at itself?